mode 2136624. Welcome to a Der Isendrak Easter egg attempt. Now, I've been previously trying to do the Easter egg in public games, but people, they were just being, I don't know what to say. Alright, so I finally got to Prestige 3, and yes, I've been playing this map for like the day it came out, so I know everything about it, how to do the Easter egg, if it's only allowed on one person. So without further ado, let's start it. Just checking out my gum. I'm actually going to change my gum since it's just going to be a, whatchamacallit? Just me. Alright, that should be good. I just wanted to change Phoenix up. Alright, let's start. Excuse me. Sorry if I, cough sometimes. I just got real, like, a... Hold on a second.
This wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another.
Eat my blade, beast! Ah, fucking move, maggot addicts! Today, you die! Four, three,
first I took your legs, now I take your life!
I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never.
Sorry about that, guys. I was just checking on something. Now back to the actual game itself. Alright, so we're in Der Isendrak. This will always be here in every game. For new players that haven't played Der Isendrak yet. Yep. I always go up to a perk machine every single game and just go prone under it, you get a free $100. I do that every single game. Don't forget this landing pad right here, it's really useful. Oh god. Shoot you right in the dick. It's not gonna happen. I'm just gonna knife you. You. There we go. Da 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 da. Out of ammo. Okay. Up. All done.
I must find a means to return the capsule to the Earth. Only then can the necessary steps be taken to secure the future.
I'm back once more. Just my place is a busy, busy, busy place. I'm gonna pause this for one sec. I'm gonna have some of my dessert. This is actually not bad. I'm just gonna eat some of my dessert, so I'll be right back. sorry, guys. That took so long, I know. But I'm sorry. Just huge dessert. It was like mayhem. Alright, back to the video. Whoa, I almost got that. Boom. Where is he? Oh. And then I get it. Hey, where am I? I'm not going that way. Alright, let's go this way. I'm gonna gain more points here, then I'm gonna open the door. You know what? I'm gonna open the door now. I feel like I'm gonna get trapped. This guy really wants me to play. Well, maybe after this game. I mean, yeah. I'm doing so good right now, but why would I quit? I mean, that's just like stupid. I want to start feeding the dragon. The Draco. Alright, now.
The dragon has awoken. Feed him, or we will be rewarded.
Oh, double points. That helps. That helps. And no, I do not have the giant, if you're wondering. I only have Shadows of Evil and Dreisendra. I'm actually gonna get a gun. Dude, guys, I had 7,000 at round 7. When I was in a public game, I'm like, is that crazy? I'm like, I don't like people coming from that window. They just like kill me. Oh god.
Oh god.
Up, creeper. Alright. Whoa, okay. I shouldn't let the runners get to me. Yeah. Alright, you'll know when it's done when it does that. It always does that when it's done. So that, and that. Did I forget one? Oh, yeah. Okay, so now I have enough, a lot of points, actually. Okay, it's dog round. Alright, I got it. I got it under control. I got it, bruh.
Pistol in the face. Oh god, oh shoot. pistol in the face.
Booyah. Oh, I'm dead. Oh! How did I just survive that? Pistol in your face! Yeah, there we go. Let's... Mystery box or jug? Jug. I like jug better. Ah. You know what? Okay. I'm looking for, ooh! The shield piece. It's right there. Fly. Oh gosh. Kill these two and run. I think I unlocked it. It's supposed to be a secret BRM. Yes, I did. Buying it! Oh, this is a lot of zombies, bruh. Okay, I'm not going that way because I know that's my death sentence right there. Oh, I almost ran into that. I thought that was going to be like an insta kill. How am I surviving all this right now? You know what? F it. Yeah, there we go. Secret wall buys. It seems the area is no longer secure. Ah, liquid. Oh yeah, tip. This map is the easiest place to get liquids. Okay, death sentence. Woo! Oh my god. Okay, that dragon's done. One more. I almost died again. Oh my god. Question of the day, how am I surviving all of this all this tragedy? Oh yeah. I actually want to do a little something, but I have to kill all these guys first. There we go. It's basically a disco Easter egg. Just shoot the two things, the planet and the rocket, like close to each other, and they'll do a little disco. I'm just gonna knife him now. last 8 bullets. Okay, it's done. I'm just gonna end the round anyways. Mine bow. Alright, so the first upgrade, you always have to go up to the bell tower, shoot that. I always shoot down there to get an extra bullet in case the zombies come up. Pick up this upgrade quest. And then, yes. Alright, I got all the parts for the shield. There we go. Oh yeah, pick it up. I'm killing all these zombies since 1984. I'm grabbing everything. On my way, zombies. You have no match against me. There we go. Alright. I can get my first upgrade bow by like round 10 or 11. Depends on how good I am. Ooh. Oh yeah, Pack-a-Punch is always here. You just gotta do the 2 teleporters over there. Alright, there we go. Fireworks. It's good enough. I'm just gonna stay in the teleporter, but I'm not gonna use it. Oh yeah, tip. Always go for the headshots, because the headshots, they just kill them faster. Unless you're very unlucky and you get a running, headless running zombie, just like that. Just wanna keep shooting them in the head until they die. And yeah, I just ranked up, because it's double weekend. Alright. One shot to the head. One shot to the head. One shot. Okay, Maxis. Got it, Maxis. No followers. Shooting out there. Nah, yeah, probably 11 will be best. Alright, this is how you do the first step. So I just stand at the door, just like run out here, go to this side, and always shoot right there for the fire. Just like that. There we go. Now, I have to take a few wonder spheres and hit these fainted circles in the air. How do I do that? Using the Wonder Sphere. Watch. See? You gotta hit him in midair. And you also gotta stand in them, and you can't move from this spot. Well, you can move a little bit. You have to kill zombies in this circle. Well, basically, you have to stand in the circle and kill zombies around it. Just like I'm doing. Except this is like more deadly. See, that is a, like a clutch right there. Up, 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 up. Okay, that's the first one done. First one done. Okay, 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 okay. Holy macaroni, 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 macaroni. Yeah. Charge up. Hit. I always hit that one. Well, mostly. I'm just not really skilled as you guys are. Okay. And I'm gonna grab this death machine as soon as this round starts. It's on destroy. It's always on destroy. Okay, now I pick it up. I always do this. Most of the time. Alright, I think that should be good. Nope. Why did I put that away? Okay, there we go.
This method of travel is not the most safe at this efficiency.
I have no idea if I hit that. And yet I do not. Shield.
The propulsion system is so fascinating. The hardest living element in such a manner.
There we go. I should have hit that. I should have hit that. And yet I do. There is no freaking way that can make me get the bomb. There is no freaking way you can make me get the bomb. Alright, so, yeah. The next one requires you to go up to the bell tower. The bell tower. The only tower that has a bell. Come up here and press square. You see that rotate? You should get a symbol. I get the star. The star is over there. The star fireplace, I should say, is over here. It's the hardest one to do, but you'll get to it. Alright, so I need a zombie. I need a zombie. A buddy. I just need a zombie. Okay, there's one. I'm standing right here. In the middle. So the next step, after you, turn the bell tower clock, whatever. You have to memorize the symbol it gives you. Next, one of the ritual circles should be lit up, and there's a mini volcano. You have to, you and the zombie have to stand on that mini volcano. Okay, that didn't work. You know what? Okay, it landed right there. I forgot about him. It's just easy when you get a pack-a-punch gun. You know? Oh, max ammo. There we go. I had to reset it. Alright, I have to wait till next round. Sorry guys, I had to do something. Where was I? Oh yes. Oh yes. Yeah, this is a hard one to do. I need to get an... Oh, the rock is still here. Well, I don't want it. Immolation liquidation, I don't really need it, but whatever. There we go.
Must be done. My face is true.
Nice. I need it unquenchable. Electric Sherry, I want that. Mule Kick, I don't want. Mule Kick is my enemy. My enemy! The longest fire sale. Widow's Wine. Nice. There we go. I'm gonna grab another shield.
There are some things I cannot be shielded from.
Okay, so after you get the thing, volcano in the right fireplace, this will happen. Basically, after that, once you get in the right fireplace, you gotta press square on the fireplace, wait a few moments, and come back to the sun. You gotta keep pressing square until it floats up. I thought I got it. It was just my reload. There we go. You just gotta keep pressing square until this happens. Kablam! Then you get your reforged arrow, like every time.
I will not mourn you.
Ha, perfect. Alright, that one's done. I'm just gonna leave it in there. I'm gonna grab the Wrath of the Ancients again. Next, I'm gonna do lightning. There.
You've been paying the price for your influence. The Orville.
I'm never gonna get it with these zombies on my ass. You know what?
The trap is set. Let's see just how well it spares our enemies.
Got that shot. I can name all 9 perks on this map. I'm gonna list them right now. So, Juggernog, Double Tap, Speed Cola, Electric Carry, Widow's Mine, Quick Revive, Mule Kick, hold on, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's 9 perks, I think. I am so not sure. 8 or 9.
That sounds a little more ominous than I expected.
I just took the thing. Hey, anti-gravity's on. This is good as well. I know, it's taking a long time. But I will not stop. Unless I have to get off. Until this Easter egg is done. Just about. Anti-gravity's off. One bullet to the head, it takes to kill him. There's not that much shooting left. Dog round, perfect. Activating the death ray. Okay, I got that.
With me. hazard of travel. Zone not the most safe, is it? At least efficient.
And I have no quick revive. This is only one chance. I am not gonna die now. I'm actually gonna go on the death ray. Take this, zombies. Just keep using the death ray if you need to. Prestige level 10. There, I was about to say, it's gotta hit. This is so creepy. I don't know if I'm gonna die or live. This is just like Origins and Black Ops 2.
Next. will find its mark.
It's almost gone on for an hour.
This method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient.
Well, that's game over. I told you this was an attempt, so thank you all for watching today. I hope you enjoyed. Smack that like button if you really enjoyed this. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace out, bros. I'll see you next time.